Today we will discuss about binary addition, 1's and 2's complementation of a binary number. What is a binary number? A binary number uses only two symbols, that is 0 and 1. The binary bi means 2. That is, the base of the number is, the base of a binary number is 2 because it uses only two symbols, 0 and 1. For example, 1 is a binary number, 0 is another binary number, 11101 is another binary number, etc. Each digit in a binary number is called a bit. The binary position represented using the power of 2. That means here 11101, the last bit 1 represents 2^0 position, then 2^1, 2^2, 2^3, 2^4 positions. Each binary number has its own weightage and positions. The next topic is octal equivalence of a binary number. Here the chart represents the octal equivalence of a binary number. Octal 1 represented in binary 001. Octal 7 represents the binary 111. Here the binary uses in 3 bits because octal means 8. The 8 represented, we can represent the 8 2^3. So the 2^3 means 8. The 3 positions are used for the representation of a octal binary number. Hexadecimal equivalence of a binary number. There are mainly 16 symbols used in hexadecimal number system. In this number system, 5 represent 0101, 9 represent 1001, A represent 1010, B represent 1011. Here A, B, C, D, E, F represent instead of 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Next topic is how to create the octal and hexadecimal binary in a technique way, in a simple technique way. That means here this chart, and in this chart how to write a simple method. Here the octal representation of the chart, how to create. First of all, octal means 8. Take the half of the 8, that means 4. Write the 4 zeros top to bottom, then write 4 ones. Then nearest to the that step, write 2 zeros, then 2 1, then 2 zeros, then 2 1, then alternatively write zeros and ones. That is, in octal number system, first of all write 4 zeros, then 4 1, then 2 0, 2 1, then 1 0, 1 1. Same in hexadecimal number system, we can write, hexa means 16, we can write 8 zeros top to bottom, then 81, then 40, 41, 40, 41, then 20, 21, 20, 21, etc., then 01 alternatively. Therefore, we will get the hexadecimal numbers, that is 0000, 1010, A, then 1111, 1F. So, we can easily write the hexadecimal and octal number system of the binary number. Then binary addition. How to add two binary numbers? We can simply check how to add the binary numbers. Here the binary number 1011010 plus 0111111. How to add? The first number is 1011010, that is 90. Second number is 63. We will get the answer 153. How to get the answer? We will check it. Before the addition, we know in binary 0 means 0, 1 means 1, 2 means 10, 3 means 11. Therefore, in addition, if add two numbers, 1 plus 1, we will get 2. Therefore, we must write 0 and write the carry forward into the next position. And also we want to add 1 plus 1. We just write the 1 and carry right to just move to the left position. For example, in this addition, 1011 010 and 011111. First of all, we add 01, we will get 1. Then 11 11 means we will get normal addition 2. Here 2 means 10. Therefore, we write 0, carry 1. Then 0 plus 1 plus 1, that's also 10, write 0. Then carry 1. Then 111, we will get 3. 3 mean binary means 11. So write 1 and carry 1. Again get 111, write 1, carry 1. Then 11 add, we will get 10, write 0, carry 1. Then we will get 11 plus 0. So 10 directly write. This is the method to write binary number and adding to these binary numbers. So we will get final answer 2 raised to 0. We will only take the position of one number. First position is 0th position, then 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. First position 0 1 means 2 raised to 0, then 2 raised to 3rd position, then 2 raised to 4, then 2 raised to 7. All other zeros we can reject. So we will get 2 raised to 0 plus 2 raised to 3 plus 2 raised to 4 plus 2 raised to 7. Simply add this, we will get 153. Then is another example. 1's complement representation. What is a 1's complement? 1's complement is the direct complementation of a number. That means if the input is 0, the output become 1. If the input is 1, the output become 0. That is 1 instead of, and we can write 1 0 0 1 0 1. Corresponding to each bit, if 1 is the input bit, then we can write the output as 0 in 1's complement, directly opposite to the bit. 2's complement representation. 2's complement means, first of all, taking the 1's complement and add 1 to the previous result of the 1's complement. For example, here is the question 10111 0111, and take its 1's complement, we will get 01 0001 000, because instead of 1 we can write 0, instead of 0 we can write 1. Then the second step, add 1 bit to the given 1's complement. That is, it is the 1's complement, add 1 into the 1's complement. So we will get 0 plus 1, 1, then all other bits are same. It is the normal form of to find 2's complement. Here is the one of the main techniques how to find the 2's complement in simple method or simple form. We can find the 2's complement in simple way using read from right to left. Whenever a 1 occurs, simply write the 1 and it takes 1's complement of the other bits. For example, here is the normal 2's complement method. That is, this is the question. First of all, find its 1's complement. That is, instead of 1, write 0. Instead of 0, write 1. You will get the first 1's complement. Then add the 1 into the 1's complement. We will get the 2's complement. Simply 11, you will get the 10. So write the 0. The carry is 1. Then 11 again, 0. Carry is 1. 1 is writing. Then other bits are same. It's the normal method. In the simple method, here is the simple method, read from right. Another example, read from right. So first of all, 1, If the 1 is occur, write the 1. So simply write the 1 here. And balance bits, that is, take the other bits 1's complement. So simply, first of all, write the 1, then other bits 1's complement. 1 instead of 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0. In taking another example, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0. First of all, whenever a 1 bit is occur, first of all, write the 0, then another 0. The 1 bit is occurred, then write the 1, then take the other bits 1's complement form, that is 0, 0, 1, then all bits are 1's complement, 1, 1, 0, sorry, 1, 1, 1, 0. The 1000 is represented using 0, 1, 1, 1, that is its 1's complement. So it is simply write the all the 0's bits. If there is no 0, directly write the 1, then taking the other bits 1's complement. It is the simplest way to find the 1's complement of a, 2's complement of a number. Thank you.